about being the youngest promoter in history. How do you feel about that, Mr. Lee?
Very blessed, very happy, very grateful, you know, being a young promoter is a dream come true, and you know, I want to inspire the kids after me to, you don't need to promote yourself, because basically the fighters are already doing that anyway.
Okay. One thing you started to go into it about your opponent, talk to us about how tough.